Hey y'all, hey, good morning. I had talked to you yesterday about the Instantly Ageless by Jeunesse and how I had to put it on over my makeup because I had already gotten ready for the day. And I also told you I sleep in my makeup. This is me waking up. This is what I look like. I did take the makeup off my cheeks. You can see I took it off down to here. And I have used the Jeunesse, and look at that. There is absolutely no, like, even when I smile, no huge smokies under there. This stuff is amazing. That's all I have to say. I put it on there. And then, of course, I went and used my hair dryer on low setting because I have no little fan because I'm not fancy. And I about blew my contacts out of my eyes. And I'm watery now and look like I done smoked 3 joints because my eyes are red, but I don't do that mess. But look at that. I mean, there is no bag. And this is my bad eye. This is the one that has, like, the huge inner tube under it. They're gone, dude. I need to get, like, a jar of it and try to put it all over my body and then just run through a wind tunnel. I'd be, like, smacked back, like, I don't know. But anyway, it works, and it's great. So if you haven't ordered any, this is what it is. Instantly Ageless. It is absolutely amazing. I paid $38 for 25 vials. I used one vial still has, like, more than half in it, and I did yesterday and today, so that's at least 2 applications. But, of course, it depends on how, you know, how bad your bags are and how much you have to put on there or whatever. But I'm wondering if it'll work on, like, this stuff and it'll, like, pull me straight. But anyway, y'all have a great day. I've got to fix the rest of my makeup now where I've messed it up. But for my eyes to be like that is amazing. So it's absolutely worth the money. Chill.